Hayes and Harry Winston.
In front of the president.